This Embrilliance tip is from embroidery.com. Today I'm going to show you how to convert files from one format for embroidery to another embroidery format. So I'm going to open these wedding bells and I'll change the colors to fit my preferences by clicking on the color box and changing the colors. Changing colors is optional, but it's a fun thing you can do easily in Embrilliance. So now that I have my file the way I want it to be, I simply go to File, Save As. Generally, I recommend that you save Stitch and Working. The Working file saves things so that you can make changes later. The Stitch file simply saves stitch information for your machine. In this drop-down list, I have a list of formats I can use. PES, DST, EXP, some of these are commercial formats that don't save the colors that I just made. But some other formats will save the colors. So I can just pick the format that I would like, and I can also change the name and save. And that is how you convert designs from one file type to another with Embrilliance Essentials.